good morning. Hi, good morning, you guys. Hey, thanks for coming in. Hi, Dana. Great to see you. Great to see everybody here. We are going to work out and have a wonderful time doing it. Welcome to Dr. Newman's Doomsday Bunker Workout Class and Sing-Along, where early is on time and on time is late. So thanks for being early. Nevertheless, I'm going to hang out a second and wait for the latecomers, who are probably just rolling out of bed. So, it's a little warm up here with some Chuck Mangione. Hey Jay, what's up? What's up, guys? There we go. What's up, everybody? Hey, Palm Springs Wine Tasting, checking in from Palm Springs. Hope you had a wonderful week. What's up, Pre-Pop? How you doing? All right, guys. As today's workout goes along, I'm not able to read questions or comments during the workout because I have to stand within a certain space of the phone, so I can't see your questions. But if you have any questions, go down to the little question icon at the bottom of the screen. You click that icon, punch in your question, and it'll hold it for me. So at the end of the show, I can come in and look at your question. Hi, Leslie Lemon. Oh, we have an Emmy Award-winning actress, Mrs. Leslie Lemon. Thank you for joining us, lady. All right, guys. I have an excellent workout planned for you today. So make sure you're wearing something loose, comfortable, ready to go. It could be pajamas, your birthday suit. I don't care. I'm not judging. I only care that you showed up today. Showing up is the first step. The second step is tipping my Venmo or PayPal, pinned at the bottom of this screen here. You can also find all the information you need on my link tree. All right, there we go. Hey, what's up? All right, guys. Oh, it looks like my buddy, Tony. Tony and I used to be roommates in college. You might know him as Anthony Fauci. What's up, good doctor? Nice to have you join us. All right. You know, the latecomers, you snooze, you lose. Why don't we get this show started? All right, guys. I'm going to put down my little maraca. It's really hard to stop dancing to Chuck Mangione because it feels so good. Get this out of the way. For those of you with mobility limits, I want to let you know that you can always join us in the workout by sitting in a chair. We'll be MIPPing, which stands for marching in place. So you can do this from a chair. But the most important thing is that you participate. You can sing along, move your body. If you decide that you only want to sing along, engage the core. Well, boy Shelby, stretching is a very good point you make. But for people with a lot of fitness experience, marching in place takes the place of stretching. So you don't necessarily need to stretch for march in place, but if it makes you feel better, please do so on your own time. All right? All right, let's go, everybody. Get started here. Again, my name is Dr. Jonathan Newman. However, my day job is UFO field research. As a UFO field researcher, I must keep my body in shape for any possible encounters. It's very important for my line of work. So today, I will lead you in a low-impact workout called MIP, Marching in Place. By the way, welcome to my bunker. This is my Doomsday bunker. So, should we ever have another horrific dictator running this country for 4 years, I'm going to be okay. Oh, I see Mario Diaz has just joined us. Hello, Mario. All right, guys. I know there's a lot of commentary here, but we're going to get straight to business because it is time to work out and MIP for your body. All right. Just one more little reminder. With every Venmo donation you make today, I am one step closer to stocking my pantry with canned goods that are actually nutritious. All right. Now, Mario, I'm so happy you're here. I hope you're feeling better. He was a little under the weather. But I'm hoping that marching in place and singing along will challenge your brains and your muscle today. Marching in place is good heart health. It's good for weight loss. It reduces stress. It's a mood booster. It's an energy booster. It'll improve your memory. It'll improve your productivity. And it'll help you tap into your creativity and improve your self-confidence. It's just about moving your body no matter your fitness level. So no matter how you participate, you showed up today, and showing up is the first step. The second step is tipping my Venmo. All right, guys, are we ready to get started? So, you're gonna have your head up, shoulders back and down. Make sure you're engaging the core. Hold a nice posture while you march in place. And make sure you breathe normally. Go at your own pace. And also, if you have any song requests for our sing-along, I would love to fulfill your request, but send me your request via DM. That's what the kids call it, DM. That stands for direct message, direct messenger. So send me one of those with your song request. All right, guys, so the first song we are going to sing along and march to is Listen to the Music by the Doobie Brothers. So I'm going to give you a second to pull that up. Listen to the Music by the Doobie Brothers. And just a quick reminder. Hey, James, thanks for checking in. Quick reminder. You got to sing along with me because you have to drown out my voice. That's all I ask of you. Drown out my voice. I cannot sing, but my heart can sing. So let's get this party going. All right, guys, let's get ready to march in place for 30 straight minutes. Cue up, Listen to the Music by the Doobie Brothers. Hey, Nadia, thanks for joining us. Nadia's checking in. Nadia Ginsburg, the woman of a thousand voices. All right, guys, you got your first song queued up? You ready to go? Listen to the Music by the Doobie Brothers. Let's go. Feeling great? You got this. Keep moving, don't stop, engage the core, keep your arms up at a 90 degree angle. Don't you feel it growing day by day? People getting ready for the new, some are happy, some are sad, whoa, we gotta let the music play. What the people need is a way to make them smile. It ain't so hard to do if you know how. Gotta get a message, get it on through. Mama's gone after a while. Whoa, whoa, listen to the music. Whoa, whoa, listen to the music. Whoa, whoa, listen to the music. All the time. You guys are doing great. Keep your legs going. Lift as much as you can. Whatever's comfortable for you. Keep your arms up at a 90 degree angle. Let's go. Well, I know you better. Everything I say. Meet me in the country for a day. We'll be happy. And we'll dance. Whoa. We're gonna dance the blues away. We're gonna march the blues away. How's that? And if I'm feeling good to you and you're feeling good to me, there ain't nothing we can't do or say. Feeling good, feeling fine, let the music play. Whoa, whoa, listen to the music. Whoa, whoa, listen to the music. Whoa, whoa, listen to the music. All the time. All right. Like a lazy flowing river, surrounding castles in the sky. And the crowd is growing bigger. Listen for the happy sounds and I gotta let them fly. Whoa, whoa, listen to the music. Whoa, whoa, listen to the music. Whoa, whoa, listen to the music. All the time. Come on, you singing with me? I wanna hear ya. Whoa, whoa, listen to the music. Whoa, whoa, listen to the music. Whoa, whoa, listen to the music. All the time. Whoa, whoa, listen to the music. Don't stop. Whoa, whoa, listen to the music. Whoa, whoa, listen to the music. All the time. Woo! Wow. Oh, you guys are doing great. I'm so proud of you. Fantastic. Now, as I cue up the next song, I'm not going to stop moving. You got to keep your pace going. Do not stop. Sorry, I'm not able to read comments or questions. Any comments or questions, please stick them in this little question mark box to hold them for me. And at the end, I will open them and address them. All right, I got to keep my stamina going. All right, next song, cue it up on your laptop. I Want You Back by the Jackson 5. All right, guys, keep it going. Serious exercise. Let's go. Nadia, let's move that tushy. Let's go. Come on, Jackie. Make sure you're quenching through your workout. Let me tell you now. When I had you to myself, I didn't want you around. Those pretty faces always make you stand out in the crowd. But someone picked you from the bunch once I glanced and took. Now it's much too late for me to take a second look. Oh, baby, give me one more chance. Won't you please let me back into your heart? Oh, darling, I was blind to let you go. But since I see you in his arms, I don't know the words, can you tell? Yes, I do now. Ooh, ooh, baby. Yeah, 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 yeah. No, 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 no. Trying to live without your love. Spending those sleepless nights. Let me show you, girl, that I know wrong from right. Every street you walk's an alley. Something on the ground. Following the girl I didn't even want around. Let me tell you now. Oh, baby, I need one more chance. This is a tough one. I can't keep up with it. But you know what I can keep up with? I can keep up with my sponsor, Manwich. Keep it going. Arms 90 degrees. Baby, baby, baby. high as you can, as high as you're able without hurting yourself. Oh, baby, I was blind to let you go, baby. But now, since I see you in his arms. Oh, baby, I need one more chance. I'll show you that I love you. Workout buddies, don't stop. I'm queuing up the next song. It's not even gonna stop. Oh, I see my buddy Kamala just checked in. Affectionately, we call her Mamala. Kamala Harris is checking in from a secured line. Thank you, girl, for joining us. Thank you. All right, don't stop. We're gonna get a little serious here. I'm gonna queue up one of my all-time favorite Canadians. This is Tom Sawyer by Rush. Let's pull up some Tom Sawyer by the rock legends Rush. Let's big ups to Geddy Lee, incredible lyricist. All right, guys, here we go. Let's have some fun. A modern day warrior, a mean, mean stride. Today's Tom Sawyer, mean, mean pride. Don't forget your metal roots. Used to love this song in college. Engage that core. No, his mind is not for rent. Don't put it down if arrogant. His reserve a quiet defense. Writing out the day's events. This is a perfect opportunity for a little nipping with air guitar. See how I'm still nipping? And I'm rocking. What you say about his company is what you say about society. Catch the mist, catch the myth, catch the mystery, catch the drift. Little air drum. The world is love and life far deep. Maybe as his eyes are wide. Today's Tom Sawyer, he gets high on you. And the space he invades gets by on you. Airband break. Keep it going, don't stop. Engage the chord. Air your guitar. A little bit of drums. Nipping in your drums. Here's a fun fact. Did you know Hawaiian pizza was invented by a man in Ontario? Ontario, Canada. That explains the bacon. Can't stop the nip. Don't stop the nip. Pick it up, pick it up. Let's go, give me some Geddy Lee. To any god or government, always hopeful yet discontent. He knows changes are permanent, but changes. Let me see that rocker inside of you. Can't stop the myth. That's right, Jason. You got this. Come on, Jackie. You got this. And what you say about his company is what you say about society. Catch the witness. Catch the wit. Catch the spirit. Catch the spit. I love me a political Canadian. Let's go. The world is Love and life are deep. Maybe as his eyes are white. Exit the warrior, today's Tom Sawyer. He gets high on you, and the energy you trade, he gets tight on you. The friction of the day. Gorgeous. Wow, one more time. Let's hear it for Rush. Let's hear it for today's workout team. All right, guys, you are doing great. Here's another fun fact about Canada. Did you know Quebec City, was it Quebec? Quebec City is the only walled city north of Mexico in North America. Did you know Quebec was a completely walled-in city? That's right. I guess the Canadians were smart enough to keep us Americans out. Huh? How do you like that? All right, guys. We're going to cue up the next song. Notice I have not stopped marching. Keep it going. All right, guys. Cue up on your laptop so you can sing along with me. Ghostbusters by Ray Parker Jr. Let's go. Keep that MIP going. You're doing great. You're going to feel great today. All right, guys, let's go. Let's have a paranormal experience together. It feels spooky in here, but I'm mipping. Nothing paranormal about losing a few ounces.
I think you better call Ghostbusters!
Who you gonna call? Ghostbusters! Ghostbusters! Oh, I think you better call. Ghostbusters! Who you gonna call? Ghostbusters! Ghostbusters! I wanna hear you louder! Ghostbusters! Who you gonna call? How about we call Poundbusters? I'd say we call that nipping. Hey, here's a fun fact. I do not believe in ghosts. I just think they're the glitch in the Matrix. Alright, guys. Let's pull up our final song of the day. And I'm going to take advantage of this last song as a wind down, a warm down for today's MIP. I am sweating. Anyone else sweating? Come on, Mario. You're with us here? All right, you guys, let's pull up the last song on your laptop so you can once again drown me out. All right, Summer Breeze by Seals and Croft. Summer Breeze by Seals and Croft. All right, gonna mellow out a little bit with this one. Gonna add a couple of weights. Give my arms a little challenge. Alright, let's do this. See the curtains hanging in the window in the evening on a Friday night. Little light shining through the window lets me know everything's alright. Summer breeze makes me feel fine, blowing through the jasmine in my mind. Summer breeze makes me feel fine, blowing through the jasmine in my mind. See the paper laying on the sidewalk, a little music from the house next door. So I walked up onto the doorstep, through the screen, across the floor. Keep your questions coming in the question box. Summer breeze makes me feel fine, blowing through the jasmine in my mind. Summer breeze makes me feel fine, flowing through the jasmine in my mind. Sweet days of summer, the jasmine's in bloom. July is dressed up and playing her tune. And I come home from a hard day's work, and you're waiting there. See the smile waiting in the kitchen, food cooking and plates for two. Feel the arms that reach out to hold me in the evening when the day is through. Summer breeze makes me feel fine, blowing through the jasmine in my mind. Summer breeze makes me feel fine, blowing through the jasmine in my lovely way to wind down today's workout. Let's hear it for you guys. Come on. Bravo. I am so proud of you. You did such a wonderful job. You showed up. Showing up is the first step The second step is tipping my Venmo or PayPal. But before I wrap up today's class, I want to encourage you to send me any questions for me to address in this little question mark box right at the bottom of the screen. There's that little option where you can ask a question. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you. You're an inspiration too, Dana. I really appreciate everyone's commitment to the workout. And before I start addressing any questions or comments, I want to take a minute because I think there's a delay in me receiving the questions. But I do want to say this, that this is the only life you got. This is not a dress rehearsal. So be a salmon. Go upstream. I'm here every Saturday morning, 10 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. Now, before I get to all of your burning questions, I do have to, I guess it's kind of a humble brag. I got a real busy weekend. As a ufologist, I'm on top of it, you know, with the ufology news. And just yesterday, the Pentagon confirmed that leaked photos and videos of an unidentified aerial phenomenon were real. They were captured in 2019 by a Navy pilot. The Pentagon confirmed that these are real. You guys, my phone is ringing off the hook. It won't stop. So I have a very busy weekend. I got to go out to the field and do some more research on some more sightings that the Pentagon is now admitting actually exist. Okay, guys. So let me see. I'm going to get my glasses on, a different pair of glasses, so I can actually see. There we go. All right. Oh, wow. I could actually see now. Let me get closer. Because, let me tell you, Newman's a little blind here. All right. Hey, Jess. I see Jess just checked in. All right. Okay, there's some questions here. Wow, we got a few questions. Let's start with Nadia's question first. What does Dr. Newman do to unwind? And how many degrees does he have? Well, thank you, Nadia. What a great question. Well, what I do to unwind is I crack my books open. I enjoy studying UFO phenomenons. Most recently, I've been diving in deep into the concept of us living in a matrix. There is a phenomenon of matrixes, meaning that we are living parallel universe. So I'm deeply investigating, who is my parallel universe Dr. Newman? Does he MIP? I need to know if the parallel universe Newman MIPs. There you go. That's it. All right. Let's take some more questions. It looks like this question is coming in from Palm Springs Wine Tasting. Any diet tips with MIPing? What you got? All right. Well, here's what I suggest. Before you start your MIP in the morning, I suggest a scoop or two of cottage cheese with some canned fruit syrup to cut the edge. That'll do you just great. It'll get you right through 30 minutes of MIPing. Thank you for joining us. All right, and let's see. Looks like beautiful songstress Rebecca Del Rio has a question. Why do I love you so much? Oh, gosh, I'm too embarrassed. Sorry, this is embarrassing. I'm not that kind of guy. Let's see. I'm fully focused on my career, and that's it. That's all you... I don't have time for dating, if that's what you want to know. I'm committed to my UFO research. All right, let's see. A question here from a Miss Jackie Beat. Let's see. I make a product similar to Manwich called Warlock. How do we sponsor this show? Well, Miss Beat, I would... Well, first I'd have to check with my sponsor representative at Manwich to make sure there isn't a conflict. But if Warlock is perhaps a vegan-based crumble, then I think we can avoid any conflicts. So why don't you contact my assistant, Adam, and he'll set you up. Thank you so much for the generous offer. All right, let's see if there's any other questions. Looks like we got a question here from Phil. Phil says, I haven't stopped stepping since your last 5 sessions. When should I stop? Actually, Phil, the trick is you never stop. So that's the answer to your question. Never stop mipping. You'll feel it in your heart, your mind, and your soul. All right, guys. Any other questions for Dr. Newman here? Well, I've got quite a busy day. A lot of field research. It looks like I have a question here from my old college roommate, Tony. He's better known as Anthony Fauci, but I know the real Tony. You know, he's not like the guy you see on TV. He's a great guy. And actually, Tony is still mipping. I got Tony turned on to mipping when we were in college. We went to a Grateful Dead concert, and we had to go pee really bad, but I can't go in public. So I just began mipping, and it stuck. Haven't stopped. How do you think Tony keeps his strong physique? Tony's very cut and lean. I don't think you could see it on television, but he's a great guy. Love you, Tony. Thanks for checking in. All right, guys. Thank you so much for being here today. It means a lot to me. Thanks for taking care of your mind, soul, spirit. And I hope you enjoyed today's mipping session. I will see you here next Saturday, 10 a.m. Pacific time. Sending you lots of love. Thank you again for the support. Thank you for being here. And again, any song requests you would like me to mip to, please send them on my DM or via DM. To the DM. Private message. What do you kids call it? All right. Lots of love to you. Thanks for being here.